3-4-8 math exercise, set 7. Problem 1. My piggy bank has 24 coins in it. There are all pennies and nickels. If 4 more pennies and nickels, how many nickels do I have? It says, let x be how many nickels. So, and then x plus 4, because it says there's 4 more pennies, that will give us how many pennies. And then, and we want to do x plus 4 equals 24. Because 24 of the coins in it. And then 2x will equal 20. So that means 1x equals 10. So x equals 10. Problem 2. Nick got 53 basketball and baseball cards for his birthday. If he got 30 more baseball cards and basketball cards, how many of each do he get? So there's 53 basketball and baseball cards. So 53 is total. And then it says, let x be how many basketball cards. Then you want to do x plus 13 is how many baseball cards, because x is basketball. And then you want to do plus 13 to get how much baseball, because baseball cards are 13 more than basketball. And then x equals 13, plus 13 equals 53, because 53 is a total number. And then that means 2x equals 40, and then that means 2x equals 40, and then 1x equals 40, and 1x equals 20, that means x equals 20. And 3, 10 and K made 50 green cards together. So together means, like, all. And then it says, if 10 made 6 more cards than K, how many cards did they each make? So that means you want to let x be how many cards K make. Then 10 make x plus 6. Because 10 made 6 more than Kim. Now we keep on going. That means you want to do x plus 6 equals 50. 50 plus 50 is a total number. And then that means 2x equals 44. And then that means 1x equals 22. Then Kim makes 22. And then 10 makes 22 plus 6, that equals 28. The end.